It's the time of the year, Chicago Auto Show. February, cold. I can only ask, what wheel delights, what motorized magic await me today?
The correct place.
The Chicago Auto Show is billed as the largest in the country with 1 million square feet of show space and almost 1,000 vehicles on display. And I talk with the t-shirt artist. God, I love this job. Yeah, who are you?
My name is Wicked Jeff, or Jeff Jackson, better known as Wicked Jeff. And I've been painting shirts for 34 years, airbrushing artwork on shirts for 34 years, mostly at car shows, state fairs and others, fairs and festivals. Starting back at 34 years ago, there wasn't quite as many people doing it, but it gained popularity. And there are predecessors before me that have been doing it for decades before me. Some of the name of Tom Davison, Roach Graphics did a lot of airbrush and customized t-shirts. Wicked One was a company that started out probably 42, 43 years ago, and she incorporated a lot of special artists and artworks in her t-shirt ventures, which I now presently own. But we were briefly talking about the Mouse, which I don't know him personally, but he's part of the history of t-shirt airbrushing, as well as others. Some of the people that I worked for back in the day were all friends together. The Mouse, Rat, the Roach Gang, Tom Davis.
When you say Rat, do you mean Roth?
Well, Big Daddy Roth. Yeah, you know Big Daddy Roth. I was fortunate enough to meet him one day. I think around the early 80s in Daytona, he was painting at a t-shirt shop. And I mean, I idolized this guy, so it was really, really interesting to meet him. And just last year, I met his brothers at the SEMA show I do, which is an automotive show in Vegas. And they came and introduced themselves at our booth, which was fantastic getting to meet those guys because they exemplify the Roth tradition as well. They wear the shirts. They go around and speak to everybody. They got the top hats and all. So that was really interesting to me. You meet a lot of people in this industry. We're really like a close-knit family, the t-shirt artists today, the ones that are artists and travel and do this. We basically know each other from just doing it for so many years. Just passing each other's, crossing each other's paths everywhere we go.
Wicked Jeff?
Wicked Jeff, if you're passing by any fair or festival.
Thanks for talking to us, Wicked Jeff.
Thanks for giving me your time. Good to meet you.
Take care. Take care.